you come to a trailer that that hand fittings in the docks and you want to change them over, then it's quite easy. All you have to do is take the red lock off the red line and the yellow line one at a time, put the new line in, connect up to your palm hands on the trailer, and it's exactly the same as if you had an airline gun. Just follow the procedure.